A-Train to his feet. Look out. Cena's in trouble. Shot to the ribs. Look at this.
Wow.
350-pound FU. Bam! He connects.
Wow.
Hook to the leg. Cena defeats A-Train. But can he do it to the Big Show at WrestleMania? Can John Cena FU the Big Show in 10 days?
That remains to be seen. Be the world's biggest FU in the world's most famous arena at the world's most famous event, WrestleMania.
For the United States Championship. Wait a minute. John Cena very vulnerable right now. And there's the U.S. Champion.
That's a funny thing about you, John Cena. Every single time I think you're going down, you find a way to come back. You know, that's the thing about you. A-Train had you right dead in the crosshairs. He had you dead to rights. What did you do? You overcame adversity. See, that's what it takes to be a U.S. champion, John Cena. You gotta be able to overcome adversity. See, but you know what? That's not the only thing about you. I envy you, John Cena. I do. I envy you. I don't envy you because of your witty raps, or I don't envy you because of your ab stomach, your lean stomach. I don't envy you for that. You know? I'm sure all the girls love you, but I don't envy you for that. You know what I envy you for? I envy you for your ability to dream, John Cena. But while you're running around dreaming, John Cena, you woke up a sleeping giant. A giant that has beaten The Rock in Madison Square Garden. A giant that has pinned Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship in Madison Square Garden. A giant that has retired Hulk Hogan in Madison Square Garden. See, that's the difference between you and me, John. You live in a fantasy world, and I live right here in reality. And while you're dreaming, you're gonna run headlong into a 7-foot-tall, 500-pound nightmare. Now they say WrestleMania 20, where it all begins again. John Cena, for you, WrestleMania 20 is just where you end.
Well, it's the Big Show.
Very powerful words from a very confident United States champion.
Strong words by a strong United States champion. It's more like it. Wow.
John Cena has an uphill battle, but ladies and gentlemen, I cannot believe we are just 10 days away from the granddaddy of them all, the greatest WrestleMania ever, WrestleMania 20, from Madison Square Garden in New York City, a joint production of Raw and SmackDown, and the United States Championship is on the line.
If John Cena wants to be the U.S. champion, all he's got to do is try and defeat a 500-pound big guy.